Hey. Welcome everybody to Miss Glow's Kitchen, where the sugar, spice, and everything nice, where we slice, dice, and entice, using everything we can, from peppers to allspice. What's up, my people? Y'all know what time it is. See y'all in the kitchen. The Incredible Hulk is on our drink menu today. Alright, let's make the Incredible Hulk now. Of course, as I said, all we need is dusse, Hypnotiq, and if you're going to make Incredible Hulk 2.0, you're going to need this midori, but I'm going to tell you in a minute how to make that and what's the difference and why. Alright, so you need a shaker or something. Make sure you have some ice in it. Hear that? Ice. Yes. Now, if you're doing a shot, then you need a shot glass, but if you're doing the actual drink, then you need something a little bit bigger than a shot glass, but not a really, really big cup or something. But actually, I'm going to use this, the double shot and the shooter. So that's what I'm going to put mine in. All right, so equal parts. So whatever you use, make sure it's equal parts. So if you use a half cup or a cup, it depends on how many people you're making it for, or you're just making it for yourself. And like I said, if you're just making a shot or you're making the actual drink. So actually, I'm going to make a double shot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fill this. All right. Look at that dusse, hey, baby. Hypnotiq is next. All right, so I'll put that in there. And really, seriously, no need to shake it. You can actually stir that one really well. And that's your drink. So here, check this out. I want to show you. All right. So look at that. So that's a close-up. So if you watch the show or you've seen that character, the Incredible Hulk, then you pretty much know he's green, but he's a lighter swampy green. How about that? I don't know. He's a lighter swampy green. So anyway, that's the correct color of the drink, and trust me, it's potent. But this is what I'm about to show you. If you want to do the Incredible Hulk 2.0, because you want a little bit more flavor in it, just a little bit. So the original Incredible Hulk, and then I'm going to show you what I call the Incredible Hulk 2.0. So it's going to get a splash of midori in it. All right, so that's going to add a little bit more color, but it's going to add a little bit more flavor to it. So if you want to make it into what we call a girly drink, then maybe a little more flavor for that. All right, so check that out. We're pouring up. Look at that. That's great. Look at the color. That's great, right? And so here's what I do with this little one right here. You got the Incredible Hulk. Your base liquor is dusse in this case. Instead of Hennessy, I decided to use another cognac, a dusse. So fill that up, and this will actually give you a chaser. You know I committed to saying I wasted a little bit. Don't waste no liquor. Y'all hear me? Don't waste any liquor. All right, so check that out. That is the Incredible Hulk and the Incredible Hulk 2.0. How about that? I'll be right back to taste it. All right, here we go. Cheers. That's good. I like the flavor. It's really good. Midori bumps up the flavor. It's already a strong drink, so if you have this, unless you're really a heavy drinker, you don't have to. This is really good, so. Y'all know what I say. You gotta go make this. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time.
The Incredible Hulk 2.0.
As always, I appreciate you. Hit that like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.